short video tutorial on the effects of hydrocarbon chain on its rate of evaporation. I have 5 different organic solvents: methanol, ethanol, propanol, butanol and pentanol. So as we know that the longer the hydrocarbon chain, the stronger the van der Waals forces of attraction and the higher the boiling point. I'm going to measure the boiling point or rate of evaporation using temperature probe from LogerProbe. Temperature probe, wrap it with cotton to ensure good contact between the probe and the solvent. I'm going to start off with pentanol. I'm going to pipette 1 mL of pentanol onto each temperature probe. I'm going to run simultaneously data collection. 3 probes inside this container. Place it in, and once it's inside, I'm going to pipette 1 mL of pentanol each onto each temperature probe, close it, and start my data collection. This is a simple experiment on the effects of hydrocarbon chain on its rate of evaporation or boiling point. Thank you.